evening, please welcome to the blue corner from West Bromwich, in corner, Jonathan Olor. This N-class Muay Thai rules bout takes place in the minus 63 kilogram division and will be contested over 3 2-minute rounds. Introducing to you firstly in the blue corner, representing NJB Gym in West Bromwich, it's Danny Register. And opposing him in the red corner, representing the Muay Thai Masters Academy, please welcome Jonathan Olor. And your referee in charge of this one, Scott the Knowledge Robinson.
Here we go, N-class bout, scheduled for 3 2-minute. Going to be very active. Both going straight into it. No feeling out process.
And both of these young men were very keen yesterday at a way in to get stuck into each other. With black and gold shorts.
Dan is definitely trying to go for that clinch here. He started going into the clinch from the get-go. He's doing very well. Well, as you can see, Jonathan wanting to keep his range. Looks like he's got good punches and nice kicks.
There's a spin back kick there and a backhand to the body. He's pointing at something on the canvas there. Looking away.
I feel like that was more just a tactic. Made you look.
Yeah, it did make me look, Charlie. I'm not sure if this was a discombobulation tactic or a genuine complaint. I have to keep my eye on this one. Well, Arch doubling up on the low kicks. You can see him thinking about things in there, can't you, Olowatch?
Yeah, he's definitely got a few tricks up his sleeve. There you go.
Well, what was that, Charlie? What kind of, I've never seen you do one of those.
It's because I can't. Tell you so much these hips can do. Better to be young again.
And there's the end of round one. Once again, Danny Legister in the blue gloves with red and white trunks, and Jonathan Olor in the Olowatch in the black and gold trunks with the red gloves. And, Danny Legister's come all the way from West Bromwich, not to make up the numbers today. He's looking to get on that big stage at the Indigo O2 next year in April. The flashy Jonathan Olowatch has dreams and plans of his own.
Nice exchanges from both fighters at the start of the second round.
That's a nice clash of styles, isn't it? Both men.
Classic orthodox and southpaw. Yep. Takes yourself all the time. He went to rub his face. Jonathan caught him with that straight right down the middle. And he's got a very good clinch, very strong clinch. Good balance there.
He's an orthodox as well, isn't he?
Yep, Danny the southpaw. Good kick for kick. Setting himself up. Nice little fake there. Jonathan. Like you said, good clash of styles.
Yeah.
Both fighting very differently. Nice angle there.
Only two short little hooks, wasn't it?
Still in the middle of an orthodox fighter. Step off to a southpaw's right hand side. Create that angle. Nathan in the corner there of Danny Lester. Shouting instructions in the clinch.
Seconds ticking away. This is still a very close contest.
Oh, there we go.
In respect from both men. They touch the gloves at the end of the round. Lovely to see.
A nice close contest.
And here we see those lovely that short left hook and the straight right hand from Jonathan Olerotch.
You can see Jonathan thinking while he's standing in front.
And a great body kick there from Danny Legister.
I'd see him throw a bit more, confident. Third and final round.
Scott Robinson brings both men together. And I'm guessing that Jonathan Olerotch comes from a taekwondo background. And that's why, Charlie. Reminds me of a successful K-1 fighter from your neck of the woods. Mr. Gridley, came from a taekwondo background.
Done very well, Gridley. Used the taekwondo well. It was good seeing it here as well.
Yeah.
Have to use your strengths to your benefits.
Spearing jab.
This could be the deciding round, don't you think, Pete?
Could well be, Charlie.
First round was very close.
And then on a second, just second guess the judges. This has been I don't envy them scoring this one. It's been a tough one to score.
Jonathan's showing a lot more punch in this round. Some strength behind those punches. That body shot's working beautifully.
They're definitely having an effect. He's been throwing those from the first round. And again, it's driving Legister back, isn't it? Putting him on the back foot.
Well, they're also looking effective as well. And it's wincing down.
He's very hard to read, though, isn't he? And again, with these unorthodox strikes from Olerotch.
I love how he throws that kind of hook lead kick.
Yeah.
Something I will attempt from now on.
I think it's a worthy weapon in the arsenal, isn't it, surely? You can do that, Sean.
There we go.
Well, there we go. Both men embrace at the end of the third. And we go to the judges' scorecards. Frank Mully, Stephen Gladstone and Wad Shafiq with the job of scoring this one.